Whoever gets one of these is lucky. They're magical. And the fact that he did that is very generous. And it's a gift.
Jimmy, you've basically produced, looked after some of the most famous names in the world. Springsteen, Tupac, just everybody. You've worked with everybody. Why is Dylan special?
Creatively, there's nothing better than those Bob Dylan songs. It could be as good, but as far as music is concerned, that's as close as perfection that you can get. There are a lot of artists out there that have printed word right now that are $10, $20, $30 million. To me, I'd rather have Bob Dylan's printed word, if you ask me, okay? So they're all great artists, but you know, if all we're talking about is words on a canvas,
but this is the ultimate text painting almost.
That's exactly
this
right.
This is the most powerful statement in the world anyone can make.
But as far as a text painting, give me this any day.